In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix packet burst errors in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 6. This is quite annoying and this does affect the gameplay of the game quite a bit, but I have a couple of ways to fix it. The first and most obvious ways to fix it is to, well, check your internet connection. If you're on wireless, try to move it to wired. Try to reset the router, etc, etc, etc. If you've done all that and you don't think it is the connection problem, you want to go into the graphics settings. So here, go into graphics, under quality, you want to set the VRAM scale target to 70 or below. This seems to solve the problem for a lot of different people. Now, after you've done that, go into display to find restart shaders preloading. And what this will do is this will reload the shaders and make sure that that is not an issue. And after you've done that, the last thing you want to do is set the on-demand texture streaming. So go back to quality, find on-demand texture streaming, it's optimized, and set this to minimal. And after you've done these three things in the settings, this should fix the issue. If this did fix the issue, leave the video a like. If this didn't fix the issue, leave the video a comment and let me know what the problem is.